He's a billionaire, an industrialist, and a philanthropist.
What he shares in common with us is his pure passion and love for cars. I should have been wearing one Gayatri Devi chiffon sari today, no? For flying in the air. It's not a car. I'm talking about a legacy of luxury and performance, a legacy of timeless beauties, of cars that spoke to your heart, that made heads turn and people lust after them even today. I'm talking about the Mercedes-Benz SL class and its rich heritage.